vaccine will never be found.
A human vaccine has not been developed for any strain of coronavirus, including SARS and MERS, which saw endemic level spread in the last 20 years. And joining us now is that expert, Professor David Isaacs. Professor, thank you so much for your time this morning. I mean, we're hearing this timeline of 12 to 18 months for a vaccine, but you don't share that optimism.
Look, Ali, I mean, I think it's not hopeful for a vaccine. People certainly be developing vaccines, but they have to be tried out as well. And to see if they work, they have to be effective, and they also have to be safe. And that's not a big easy ask, if you like.